Well, look, I've been speaking to officials across the state. They are all working so hard to do the right thing for their cities, their counties. And I've shared a lot of that feedback in the aggregate with the governor so that he knows what I'm hearing on the ground and has the benefit of that information, because it's so hard to make decisions in a rapidly changing environment. So I really commend his leadership. There was a call for consistency across the state. I think he's trying to address that. And I think we all have to take personal responsibility for enacting the things that we've been asked to do, which is to shelter in place, to restrict any non-essential activities, to wear a face mask, to wear gloves. And so we each have personal responsibility as well. Well, look, I think the issue with the beaches really relates to all the actions that we need to take as individuals. Having beaches open does not mean social distancing, that shelter in place does not apply. I think allowing people to get their exercise, to move about, as long as they comply with the requirements, and that law enforcement is going to enforce this. They are on the front lines too. They're making sure that people don't conflict with what's been asked of them. So I think, you know, from a state perspective, what we have to do is say we need to provide consistency, and that means each individual has to take the actions that is consistent with what's required.